town.
The tale that can be told is not the eternal tale. The name that can be named is not the eternal name. The nameless is the beginning of heaven and earth. The named is the mother of 10,000 things. Ever desireless, one can see the mystery. Ever desiring, one can see the manifestation. These two spring from the same source, but differing. This appears as darkness. Darkness within darkness. The gate to all mystery. Fish here at all. Bullshit. We got a lunker. That's a rainbow trout. Break my leg. Same fucking weight as the little one, stupid game. Alright. It's two. Here's two. Each other. Voice and sound harmonize each other. Not exalting the gifted prevents quarreling. Not collecting treasures prevents stealing. Not seeing desirable things prevents confusion of the heart. The wise therefore rule by emptying hearts and stuffing bellies, by weakening ambitions and strengthening bones. If people lack knowledge and desire, then intellectuals will not try to interfere. If nothing is done, then all will be well. Sunfish. Fuck me. God damn it. One-pound fucking bluegill. Bullshit.
Yeah.
Dark. Bigger than the bass I caught. This is bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Heaven and Earth are ruthless. They see the 10,000 things as dummies. The wise are ruthless. They see the people as dummies. The space between heaven and earth is like a bellows. The shape changes but not the form. The more it moves, the more it yields. More words count less. Hold fast to the center. Okay. So the month is up. Another one. That's some shit. Spirit never dies. It is the woman, primal mother. Her gateway is the root of heaven and earth. It is like a veil barely seen. Use it. It will never fail. Lunkers.
shit. Fuck.
Trout or some shit. Rainbow trout, what is this shit? 7. Heaven and Earth last forever. Why do Heaven and Earth last forever? They are unborn, so ever living. The sage stays behind, thus he is ahead. He is detached, thus at one with all. Through selfless action, he attains fulfillment. Peace.